We are following this breaking news out of Hartford this morning. Police have made an arrest in a deadly hit and run. Cleveland Telfair is behind bars right now. He's being held on a $10,000 bond. Police say he struck and killed Gilberto Davila as he was riding along Hamilton Street and Francis Avenue yesterday, and he is waiting his first court appearance.